his voice makes the difference. When he speaks, he relieves my troubled mind. It's the only voice I hear that makes the difference. And I'll follow one day at a time. When I need him, I know where to find him. In my place of prayer, Spirit hovers near. His voice gently gives me my direction, and I'll follow that voice that I hear.
His voice
makes the difference. When he speaks, he relieves my troubled mind. It's the only voice I hear that makes the difference. And I'll follow
one day at a time.
His voice is a strong and a mighty tower. It tears down every stronghold in my life. He's the master of the wind and the storm that rages. When he speaks, my darkness turns to light. I have heard other voices speaking to me to deceive and lead me astray. But my shepherd's voice is different from all others. I'm his sheep and I know my shepherd's way.
His voice
makes the difference. When he speaks, he relieves my troubled mind. It's the only voice I hear that makes the difference. And I'll follow one day and sing that chorus again. Thank God
his voice
makes the difference. When he speaks, he relieves my troubled mind. It's the only voice I hear that makes the difference. And I'll follow one day. And I'll follow
one day at a time.
And I'll follow
one day at a time.
And I'll follow
one day
at a time. Thank God, oh, shackled by a heavy, heavy burden. Beneath the load of guilt and shame, Well, then that hand of Jesus reached down and touched me. Oh, and now I am no longer the same. Oh, he touched me. Oh, he touched me. Oh, the joy that floods my soul. Testimony that Roy gave just a moment ago. And I feel this in my spirit, that there are some watching us today or listening by radio even, you've just about given up. No rehab center can help you. But there's one whose name is Jesus. He can change your life if you'll just give him an opportunity to do so. Oh, since I met this blessed Savior. Oh, since he cleansed and made me whole. Praise God. Well, I will never cease to praise him. Well, I'll shout while eternity lives. Praise God. Oh, yes, he touched me.
Oh, he touched me.
Oh, the joy that filled my soul. That chorus again. Oh, he touched me.
Oh, he touched me.
And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Touched me. but
touch me.
And oh, hallelujah, oh, the joy that floods my soul. Something happened, and now I know. Well, he touched me, and he where dark danger lies. It may be in the sunshine, under clear, peaceful skies. There's one thing for certain, be it dark heart or fair, when Jesus goes with you, you can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, he's always so near. I'll call it a privilege. His cross to bear. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. Just mine to follow and give him my all, to ever be ready. It's my constant prayer. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. I'll call it a privilege. Yes, Lord, your cross to bear. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. Let me sing that chorus again, please. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, He's always so near. I'll call it a privilege. His cross to bear. When Jesus goes with me, I can go anywhere. When Jesus goes with me, I can go.
Ring of gold
with it bring the finest robe of sable to place upon the tired and weary shoulders. My child who's coming home, sing that verse again, please. I can hear the Lord say, go kill the fatted calf and spread the table. Then go and get the singers and tell them to sing a welcome song. Bring the finest ring of gold, the finest robe of sable, to place upon the tired and weary shoulders, my child who's coming home. It's over now.
It's over now.
It's over, I'm going home. It's over now.
It's over now.
It came. Prison of my past couldn't hold me. I'm free, free at last. My father, I see his arm reaching for me.
It's over now.
Sing it one more time, please. Well, it's over now.
It's over now.
It's over. It's over now.
It's over now.
It can't be long. The prison, oh, of my past couldn't hold me. I'm free, free at last. My father, I see his arms reaching for me.
It's over now.
My father, I see his arms reaching for me. It's over, over now. I don't know about tomorrow. I just live from day to day. I don't borrow from its sunshine, for its skies may turn to gray. I don't know about the future, but I know what Jesus said. And today, hey, I'll walk beside him, for he knows what is ahead.
Many things
about tomorrow.
To understand.
Just this, but I know who holds tomorrow, and I know,
oh yes, I know
who holds my is getting brighter as those gold stairs I climb. Every bird, it's getting lighter. Every bird a silver line. There the sun is always shining. There no tear shall dim the eye. At the end of the rainbow, where the mountains touch the sky. Sing that chord verse again. Every step is getting brighter as those gold stairs I climb. Every bird getting lighter. Every cloud is silver light. There the sun is always shining. Yes, it is. There no tears will dim the eye. At the ending of the rainbow, where those mountains the sky. Tomorrow. my trembling hand. How long has it been since you've talked with the Lord and told Him your heart's hidden secret? How long since you've stayed? How long since you prayed on your knees till the sun shines through? How long has it been since your mind felt at ease? How long since your heart knew no burdens? Can you call Him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that He cared for you? Since you knelt by your bed and you prayed to the Lord up in heaven, how long since you knew that He would answer you and would keep you the long night through? How long has it been since you woke, oh, with the dawn and felt that the day was worth living? Can you call your friend? How long has it been since you knew that He cared for you? I want to sing this last verse again. There's a lot of heartache and loneliness in this world. I was watching a documentary over television yesterday, Francis and I. of those that are bound by drugs. And I remember the cameras went into a prison cell, whatever state that it was in. It was a prison for women, all of them there for selling drugs. The interviewer asked one of them, "What is the hardest thing here that you have to face?" She said, "The hardest thing is that I cannot see my children, my babies. The wages of sin is death, ladies and gentlemen. But there is one who can break that bondage. There is one who can break that bondage." And I'm going to sing this second verse again, please. I want you, if you need a touch, reach out. He's where you are, and He loves you. How long has it been since you knelt by your bed and prayed to the Lord up in heaven? Yes. How long since you knew that He would answer you and would keep you, oh, the whole night through? How long has it been since you woke, oh, with the dawn, and you felt that the day was worth living? Can you call Him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that He cared for you? Sing that verse one more time. Oh, how long has it been since you knelt, oh, by your bed and prayed to the Lord up in heaven? Oh, how long since you knew that He would answer you and would keep you, well, the whole night through? How long has it been since you woke, oh, with the dawn and felt that the day was worth living? Can you call Him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that He cared for you? Can you call your friend? How long has it been since you knew, oh, that He cared for you?
Thank you.
this song on record, I don't know. Pick it up a little bit over here, if you will, please, Tim. I guess it must have been 40 years ago. This is what it says. Someone in need today. If any good is found in me, it's just because Calvary. Love from deep within, I owe it all to Him. I owe it all to Jesus. I owe it all to Jesus. The song of love from someone in need today. If any good is found in me, it's just because of Calvary. One more time, please. He touched my blinded eyes and mine, and now those glorious ways I find, where He leads me, I will go. So many others need to know. I owe it all to Jesus. I owe it all to Jesus. life I live, grace divine. All the praise to him I bring. I owe it all to Jesus. I owe it all to Jesus. This song of love from deep within. I owe it all to him. Let me sing that last verse one more time, please. He touched my blinded heart and mind. And now his precious ways I find. Where he leads me, I will go. So many others need to know. I owe it all to Jesus. I owe it all to Jesus. If I am ever anything, all the praise to him I bring. I owe it all to Jesus. If I'm ever anything, I owe it all to him. Friend, that's the truth. We owe it all to Jesus.
Sometimes, hallelujah. Sometimes, praise the Lord. Sometimes, gently singing. Our hearts in one accord. Oh, let us lift our voice. Look toward the sky and start to sing. Let us now return thy love, dear Lord. Let our voices start to ring. Let us feel your presence. Let the sound of praises fill the air. Let us sing the song of Jesus' love. To people everywhere. Sometimes, hallelujah. Sometimes, praise the Lord. Sometimes, gently singing. Our hearts in one accord. Oh, let our joy be unconfined. Let us sing with freedom unrestrained. Let us take this feeling that we're feeling right now outside these walls and let it ring. Let your spirit, Lord, overflow. We are filled from head to toe. I love you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. I want the whole wide world to know. Sometimes hallelujah, sometimes praise the Lord. Sometimes gently singing, our hearts in one accord. Sing it one more time, please. Sometimes hallelujah, sometimes praise the Lord, sometimes gently singing, our hearts in one. Sometimes hallelujah, sometimes hallelujah,
sometimes praise the Lord,
sometimes praise the Lord. Sometimes gently singing,
hearts in one accord.
Praise God. Thank you.
the valleys. I thank him for the times he's brought me through, yeah. And if I never had a problem, I wouldn't know my God could solve it. And I'd never know.
Be seated. Many Christians have it in their mind that the Lord is with us only in the good times, only in the times of His blessings upon us. But I've got news for the devil. Hallelujah. Don't misunderstand, wrongdoing is never right. And sin always has its payday, and it's not a good payday either. But Jesus won't leave you. I don't care what the situation is. Well, through it all. Thank Him for the valleys. Thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve them. I'd never know what faith in God can do. And I thank Him for the valleys. And I thank Him for the times He brought me through. You see, if I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what God could do. Give it to me again. Well, I thank God for the mountains. Thank Him for the valleys. If I never had a problem, Thank God for the mountains. Thank Him for the valleys. Thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I would never know what faith in God could do. Give me that verse again, please. I thank God for the mountains. Thank Him for the valleys. Thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve them. I would never know what faith in God can do. I said, I thank Him for the mountains. Thank Him for the valleys. Thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never problem, I would never know how that God could solve them. I would never know what faith in God could do. Oh, through it all,
through it all,
I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, oh, through it all, I've learned to depend upon His word. You see, I know that song was written by Andre Crouch. And it was written when he was going through tremendous problems and difficulties. And in his heart of hearts, he wasn't sure God would be with him. Because you see, anytime we fail, the devil takes advantage of it and says, God is sick of you. He's washed his hands of you. And you might as well quit. But all of a sudden, the Holy Spirit came upon our brother, and he wrote, give me that first verse again. I thank God for the mountains. I thank Him for the valleys. I thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve. I would never know what faith in God could do. Oh, oh, through it all.
Through it all.
I've learned to trust in Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The devil's mad, and I'm glad he lost another soul he thought he had. Well, through it all. Thank God, through it all. I've learned to trust Jesus. I've learned to trust in my God. You need prayer this morning. My Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I've had to climb a lot of mountains. Had to go through a lot of valleys. And I thank Him for the times He brought me through. Glory to God. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God could do. Just reach up and get your healing. Thank God, well, through it all. Through it all. Well, I learned to trust Jesus. Oh. Trust in God. Well, through it all. Oh, I've learned to depend upon His word. Oh, I've climbed a lot of mountains, gone through a lot of valleys. And I thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God. Go ahead and reach up and get it. It's yours. Reach up and get it. Thank Him for the times He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God could do. Thank God. for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know the how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God could do. Well, through it all, singing through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. Well, I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, oh, through it all, I've learned to depend upon His Word.
Life is life. Mountain railroad with an engineer that's brave. We must make the run successful from that cradle to the grave. Watch those curves, feel those tunnels, never falter, never fail. Keep your hand on that throttle and your swelling Jordan's spanning tide. We'll be a whole Union Depot on through which our train must glide. There superintendent, God the Father, God the Son, with a heart joyous welcome, weary pilgrim, welcome home. Yeah.
Somebody ought to get happy in this place. Praise God. Well, blessed Saint. I went for a blessing. What do you know? The Lord accepted me. My friend, if you'll believe, you too he'll receive. Oh, yes, he will. Oh, but what do you know? The Lord accepted me. Oh, yes, the Lord.
Accepted me.
Saved my soul. Set me free.
And now I'm free.
Well, I've been so mean and started not to know. What do you know, the Lord?
One more time.
Oh, yes, the Lord.
Accepted me.
So mean and low, started not to go.
What do you know?
The Lord accepted it.
One more time.
Jesus will receive you. He means business, doesn't he? Don't let folk deceive you. What do you know? The Lord accepted me. I like the first time better. Hallelujah. He'll stay right by your side. In him you can confide. Well, what do you know? The Lord accepted me. Let's do it one more time, Danny. Well, Jesus will receive you. Don't let folk deceive you. What do you know? The Lord accepted me. He'll stay right by your side. In him you can confide. Well, what do you know? The Lord accepted me. Well, yes, the Lord,
Lord, yes, the Lord
accepted me.
Saved my soul.
Now I'm free. Well, I've been so started not to go. What do you know? The Lord accepted me. Thank you. I've been so mean and low. Started not before. Only you know the Lord accepted one more time. Oh, yes, the Lord. Accepted me,
saved my soul.
Now I'm free. Well, I've been so mean and low. Started not to know. What do you know?